60s. And I grew up above my parents' cafe, and that was my first job as a waiter and a cook and a kitchen porter and a mopper and everything. So, but I didn't want to do that all my life. I had other ideas. I was an artist and I wanted to paint. And I used to spend many hours up in my sister's top floor flat, just drawing and doodling while I was listening to her record collection. And we lived in the West End, which is like Broadway, and there was lots of theatres. Oh yes, West Side Story. It was so important to me because of Natalie Wood, I think. Bernstein, kind of, yeah, but Natalie Wood. We were meant to be together, but unfortunately, it was a distance thing, and so this was our song. There's a place for us.